today we're hosting the second ITMB Showcase and Recruitment event of this academic year. It's been great to welcome over 45 employers from over 20 different companies such as Fujitsu, Amazon, Procter & Gamble.
It's not just what you know, it's who you know. So it's the networking. I get the benefit of meeting the talent of the future, getting to hear what's important to them, and secondly, they get the opportunity to hear what it's like to work in a big industry.
We've been developing a relationship with AMBS for the last 3 years, and we're looking for our students from the ITMB course because they've got skills in both IT and business management.
For ITMB, a special part of the programme is for employers to be able to network with the students so that they can, you know, discuss things such as graduate recruitment and placement opportunities. And events such like this really, really allow the students to sort of thrive and show what they can do.
I think that the biggest advantage of being an ITMB student is the fact that you get the chance to get involved in the showcases that are happening at the end of each semester. So in the showcase, we present a project that we've been working in a team for the entire semester, and then we present it in front of employees.
By presenting this to real employees, we kind of gain some more insights from the industries. We develop our presentational skills, we develop our team leadership skills.
Most of my friends who are doing different courses don't have the opportunity to do presentations like these, and I am definitely going to remember all of these moments and what I've learned.
So today's been really good. It's given us a chance to meet lots of potential candidates that might apply for our programmes, and also network with them to get to know them a bit better as we follow them throughout the programme.
Really reassuring to meet these employers and actually understand what they do and what they expect from us. And by knowing these expectations, you can work on yourself, you can work within your course to really make sure you're getting those skills and those values that they really want, so you'll be an asset in the workplace ultimately.
After university, I was offered a role for another company that I did my internship with, which was, you know, a really flattering thing, but I managed to also be very employable to other businesses, and hence I went straight to Amazon, based in London. The company's really awesome to work for. Next steps, who knows, but there's a lot there out there that I'm really interested to sink my teeth into.